Being blue in the face isn't always a bad thing, especially if you're a dog from one of the many breeds that boasts a beautiful blue coat. It's not really a blue tint that's comparable to navy or sky blue, but it's most certainly a cooler color that makes this hue stand out from typical gray and black coats. In this video, we've listed the 10 most common blue-coated breeds. Number 10. Great Dane. For a sizable dog of a different color, skip Clifford the Big Red Dog and go for a blue-colored Great Dane. While you'll find a wide variety of coat patterns and colors in these gentle giants, blue is a fairly common feature across the breed. In fact, solid blue coats are a highly sought-after shade for show Danes. Number 9. Italian Greyhound. Though gray is in their name, the Italian Greyhound could just as easily be called a Blue Hound. The blue coloring is a common sight amongst these zippy little pups. Most commonly, Italian Greyhounds are colored either solid blue or a mix of blue and white markings. Oftentimes, they have an entirely white neck, chest, and legs, with a blue face and back. Number 8. Blue Heeler. The Australian cattle dog is known to some as the Blue Heeler, for fairly obvious reasons. They tend to nip at the heels of the livestock they're tasked with herding. Though not entirely consistent across the breed, this handsome dog from down under is known for his signature blue speckles. Known as ticking, usually on the legs and chest, the deepness of the blue is dependent on the density of these flecks. Number 7. American Staffordshire Terrier. Staffies come in just about every tone on the color wheel, and you can find one in most any shade or variation of blue. Solid blue is a very common color among these stocky canines, oftentimes including white paws and a white chest and stomach. Blue brindles are common as well, typically mixing light brown and blue in a ragged stripe pattern. If you're into lighter shades, you can check out the soft blue fawn color. Number 6. Shar-Pei. Wrinkles upon wrinkles of blue cover the handsome Shar-Pei. If you're a fan of the color, then you'll love the legions of blue folds that decorate these doggos. Shar-Peis are most commonly seen in brown or red tones, but the blue Shar-Pei is no rarity. These handsome pups are usually entirely blue, but the occasional white markings isn't out of the question. Additionally, Shar-Peis might have a blue sable coat, which is a stunning solid tone mixture of light brown and blue. Number 5. Australian Shepherd. With sky blue eyes to match a dashing coat, the Australian Shepherd looks beautiful in blue and makes a remarkable man's best friend. Blue merle pattern is commonly seen among Aussies mixes, usually splattered across the face and back. This pattern is often accompanied by light brown coloring, as well as large portions of white on the stomach and legs. Almost always, blue merle Australian Shepherd have stunning glassy blue eyes. Number 4. Irish Wolfhound. While wolfhounds can come in quite a few colors, it can be difficult to tell the difference between the gray, blue, and silver coat varieties. They look quite similar, but the blue coloring is recognizable by a darker and cooler shade than gray and silver. Wolfhounds can also have blue fawn coloring, which features a predominantly white coat with blue tints on the face and the ears. Number 3. Neapolitan Mastiff. The Neapolitan Mastiff has a large heart that's proportionate to their gigantic bodies, and these imposing but loving giants look stunning in blue. Known for droopy eyes and delightfully sagging jowls, the Neapolitan Mastiff boasts an appearance that is, in a word, iconic. Besides the occasional brindle, Mastiffs are usually coated in just one color. Steely blue is a common shade among these gentle giants, as are black and brown. Number 2. Kerry Blue Terrier. With a name like Kerry Blue Terrier, you can safely assume the common color among these handsome little hounds. In fact, these compact canines come in several different shades of blue, similar in build and size to the Airedale. The Kerry Blue Terrier can be black, gray, or several different variations of blue. Traditional blue is a common color, as are slate blue, silver blue, or a mix of blue and gray or black. Number 1. Blue Lacy. From the name alone, it's clear that the Blue Lacy is going to be just that, blue. Though solid blue or blue and white markings are the most common color variations, you might also see the occasional Lacy in different shades of grays and reds. More rarely, they can also be tricolor, featuring a most patriotic mix of red, white, and blue. The Blue Lacy is the state dog of Texas, an unsurprising fact considering the breed's origins within the Lone Star State. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Now a question for you, which of these 10 breeds would you most like to own? Let me know in the comments. Here are some other cool videos I know you'll enjoy. See you guys later.